Hey, we're the Cast of Wednesday.
Our show is now streaming on Netflix.
And here's everything you need to know about it
in 15 seconds.
Go! Our show starts with our protagonist, Wednesday Addams, going to Nevermore Academy because she got into some trouble at her old high school. And there she meets Enid and Xavier and Bianca, and also meets a normie named Tyler. And she also tries to escape the school.
But it doesn't go well, so she has to stick around. And then she discovers there's a murdering monster, so she's gotta deal with that and a lot of other stuff. Oh my God, 15 seconds is long.
Wednesday is going through a lot of growing pains with her mother, with all these like new friendships at school, juggling a new semester, and also trying to solve a mystery that her parents might be involved in. And thing is there right by her side. Therapy.
She starts having She sees one of finds out that there was a finds out that her father was She starts like writing a book on her typewriter, and then she finds out that these
okay.
There's a lot of twists and turns, and I think it's really fun. The monster kind of gets in the way of Wednesday's ego. She hates that it's one step ahead, and it becomes her mission to save the school because she doesn't like being outsmarted. And along the way, she makes relationships that she never anticipated making, and kind of forces her to grow in a new sense. And
bonus round.
Morbid.
Hilarious.
Witty.
Thunderstorm.
It's a bit outrageous.
Eccentric.
Spooky.
Homicidal.
A little awkward.
Mysterious.
Enticing.
Mind-blowing.
Dangerous.
Educational.
About what?
Round two.
Hey, it's Fred Armisen. I play Uncle Fester in the new series, Wednesday.
And I'm Luis Guzman, AKA Gomez Addams.
Now, Gomez famously has a way with words. Can you tell us what Wednesday is about in just 15 seconds? Go.
Beautiful, mysterious, loving, passionate, deep, empowering, girl power, schooling, family, brother. Okay, your turn.
Tim Burton, Nevermore Academy, focused on Wednesday from the Addams Family, going to school, and then uncovering mysteries and solving mysteries, and there's a lot of spooky mystique. Okay, bonus round. Let's put another 15 seconds on the clock and go.
Spooky.
Scary.
Delicious.
Funny.
Loving.
Mysterious.
Weird.
Spiders.
All over.
Cemetery.
The dead.
Rain.
Dead plants.
Hairstyles.
Cool.
Eerie.
Morticia.
Wednesday.
All day. You really have to see the show for yourself.
Yeah, I think ultimately the show can speak for itself. You can go check out Wednesday, which is now streaming on Netflix.